Greetings to you, fellow human. I'm so glad you could join us here in this space. When you look around you in this space, you may see reminders of the political conditions of contemporary life. Late capitalism, white supremacy, patriarchy, homophobia, transphobia, ableism, classism, xenophobia, colonialism, these forms of structural violence are a soup being served to you in a bowl made of climate apocalypse. No wonder humans throughout the earth are spitting out the soup and demanding bread. Are you one of these people? Do you demand bread? Do you want to seize the means and smash the state of things? Well, now you can look fabulous doing so. The Tania Ensemble is ready for the runway and the riot. Lined in 1050 denier polyurethane coated ballistic fabric, the tunic and detachable hood are abrasion resistant, water repellent, and chic. Our mesh and pleather balaclava provides full protection from facial recognition without obscuring your vision. Matching mesh has been applied to the arm warmers, which are lined with cut resistant, burn resistant, anti-slash, steel woven kevlar. No ensemble would be complete without accessories. The Tania includes a gold leather harness that holds the tear gas response system. Just squeeze the bottle on your belt and the antacid solution will work its way to your eyes should your goggles fail you. An extra carrier holds a water bottle or cocktail. The matching safety earmuffs protect your precious ears from sound cannons. No ensemble would be complete without your personal touch. Customize the Tania look with your own running pants and shoes. If this is your first riot, here is some useful information. Tear gas is particle-based. It will attach itself to fabrics. It may be necessary to carry extra clothes with you in case you must discard your gassed clothing. We recommend having two Tania ensembles for this reason. After September 11th, police in the United States have become heavily militarized. They now use weapons such as sound cannons on civilians. For this reason, we recommend wearing our earmuffs. It is standard practice at protests and riots for police to use a device called a stingray. This device is used to surveil digital communication by mimicking a cell phone tower so that devices connect to it. Its capabilities are as follows. Active mode operations. Extracting stored data such as international mobile subscriber identity, IMSI, numbers and electronic serial number, ESN. Writing cellular protocol metadata to internal storage. Forcing an increase in signal transmission power. Forcing an abundance of radio signals to be transmitted. Forcing a downgrade to an older and less secure communications protocol if the older protocol is allowed by the target device, by making the stingray pretend to be unable to communicate on an up-to-date protocol. Interception of communications data or metadata. Using received signal strength indicators to direction find the cellular device. Conducting a denial of service attack. Radio jamming for either general denial of service purposes or to aid in active mode protocol rollback attacks. Passive mode operations. Conducting base station surveys, which is the process of using over-the-air signals to identify legitimate cell sites and precisely map their coverage areas. Before leaving for the event, encrypt your phone and its external storage. Biometric security, such as face unlock or fingerprint, can be more easily compromised if you are detained, so remove this feature and use a memorized passcode. It is best to use the encrypted end-to-end messaging app, Signal, during these events. The company stores very limited metadata on its servers, such as a time and date stamp, but no other content. However, there is no guarantee of avoiding digital surveillance. Another option is to use a prepaid disposable phone. This will still transmit your coordinates. The best plan is to have a plan that does not rely on digital communication. If you find yourself uninterested in throwing things at the police, consider helping set up a blockade. This will stall police vehicles from entering strategic areas. Have a goal. If you want to show up and yell, that is fine, but decide that is your goal. If you are interested in blocking traffic, blocking ICE vehicles, occupying government buildings, work with experienced humans beforehand to thoroughly research your plan. Always have the number to an attorney and someone you can call for bail or representation written in permanent marker on yourself, should you be arrested. Be aware of your surroundings and watch for agent provocateurs. People who encourage chaos or deviating from a plan in favor of non-strategic violence are often agent provocateurs. Never talk to the police. Hopefully this information will be useful to you.